Inflammatory bowel disease is a common condition which we see almost day in and day out. It is very difficult to manage, as well as patient's point of view, it's also a little troublesome because they'll be suffering from all the symptoms for quite some time, and then it is really challenging for the patient as well as for the doctor.